I'll give you everything, and baby, that's for sure. I'll give you diamond rings and things right to your door. I'll thrill you with delight. I'll give you diamonds bright. Make you dream of me tonight. Give you things that will excite. I'd give the moon if it was mine to give. I'd give the sun and the stars for I live. I'll thrill you with delight. I'll give you diamonds bright. Give you things that will excite. Make you dream of me tonight. For your love, for your love, I give you the stars above. For your love, I give you everything.
Oh my gosh, that looks delicious. What are you cooking?
We're doing a little Chubby Duck Farms pork rillettes, a little Musgrove Family Farms shiitake mushrooms, some candied pecans, a little pickled peppers.
What restaurant are we from?
We're at Bolsa in Oak Cliff.
That's fantastic. Looks delicious. I'm going to get some.
Awesome. I'll make you one right now.
All right. Thank you. So what are we drinking today?
We're drinking a Tito's cocktail. It's like a Harvey Wallbanger.
What's in a Harvey Wallbanger? Vodka. Oh my gosh. What are you drinking?
Maker's Market's the best.
Is that nutmeg?
It is a cinnamon type cider mix and it is delicious.
And have you paired that with anything today?
Yeah, I had some corn. I think there was tequila in the corn.
Tequila in the corn. Only in Texas, right? What are you cooking today?
Chuck eye.
Chuck eye. And what are you going to put that with?
It's going with the sunflower polenta, a little shaved carrot and radish, and a Profound Farms arugula and chrysanthemum.
Wow, that's a lot of work. What restaurant are we with?
This is Mirador from the Jewel Hotel.
Fantastic. Love the Jewel. They got a great pool up on the roof, don't they?
They do, yeah.
Leah, anything specific you like?
I love the barbecue. TSR stuff's good. Love the pigs. Pigs.
I love the bacon, right? Fantastic. Well, we know what this cause is for?
Chef for Farmers. It brings the local farmers in Texas with the chefs to marry together to promote their local farm to table, vegetables, stuff like that.
I couldn't have said it any better. What are you drinking?
Oh, a little Saint Germain cocktail.
Saint Germain, a little French action.
I just want to say thank you for everybody coming out. We're going to have some big announcements on our website coming up, so y'all be watching for that. We'll be announcing a new date for next year, and, you know, let's talk it up, get your friends, have it's a great event. It's for the community of Dallas, and you know, I want to thank the sponsors and everybody that came, the volunteers and Dean and the band. Man, you guys are fantastic, and we appreciate it. So thank you all for coming.
Thank you, Lucian. Big hand for Lucian. Thank you, Lucian.